Hello and welcome, everybody. My name is Evil Mage, and today I am back in Snowrunner. This video, we're gonna run Price of Victory. Actually, hang on. Let me clear some things. There are two armored cars that are up on that ridge at different points. And we need to go get them. This task does recommend a metal detector. However, I don't believe it's required. I know exactly where the trucks are. We're just gonna load one up on the front and winch tow the other and start heading back to the airport. I'm gonna start with the further car. It's actually down in kind of a little, I don't know a better way to describe it than ice funnel. And let me pull that up here. It's right there. We need to get that, and this is all pretty much ice, if I remember correctly. So, we'll have to drag it up out of its hole, come around, find our way up through the trees, and here's the other armored car. We'll bring them both back down here, and we'll bring them out the way we're coming in. We'll grab the fuel trailer right here. And we'll start heading over to the airport. That's the plan. I'm hoping we can get it all done in one video. Well, we definitely could, but we'll see what happens with time. I don't want to make like a 2-hour video for this. So, let's get moving here, or keep moving. We'll see how this pans out without a metal detector, and trying to do this all in one trip. Come on, the Mastodon is better than this. That rock always tries to force me off this edge here. Like, that's a pretty common maneuver in the Mastodon trying to get back here. We're gonna go off-road here for a while, actually. Come on. There we go. I'm going to say we're going to go down. And then we'll shoot through that gap. And head up there. Actually, you know what? Changed my mind. We're going up here. Probably would have worked either way, but this seems better. We need to load this in the bed anyways, so... Let's get the cord, or the cable, as short as possible here. I'm gonna turn it so that the front of the vehicle is towards the crane. It'll hang better that way. Didn't quite work out the way I wanted it. Why does it keep doing that? It flipped it around on me, but that's okay. Okay, now. Let's head back over here. And then up and through. Actually, I kind of like this path. If I can get through it. All right, so that's gonna be how we go, right like that. Let's get back down here. Over there. And then we'll worry about getting the rest of the way out. I don't know if I can get through there, but we're gonna try. Okay, nope. All right. All right. I tipped a little further than I meant to. Got a little bit lucky there, I think. But we're out. And you know what? I'm actually gonna go out this way. That was less likely to tip over again. Come on, get up the hill. Okay, we have made it to the fuel trailer. Why'd you let that go? Alright, off we go towards the airport. I do want to repair a tire here. Actually, let me get some fuel here too. I'm pretty sure we will empty this trailer en route to where we're going. What all do we have at the garage? We have the Warthog, the Dan, the Tataran, and the F-750, I believe. So let's make sure all of those are full of fuel. Just while we're over here. Actually, you know what? Let's not. We'll just take this with us. We have a very, very large fuel trailer over at the airport. That I want to empty. I want to make sure that we take any fuel left after we finish everything with us. I don't want to leave any fuel on this map. Because then we risk not having fuel at the next map, or having to buy fuel, I should say. And if I do this right, with all the fuel they gave me on this map, I may not have to buy fuel again for a long time. Which would be a really good thing for us. Alright, we made it through that section. That's one of the more difficult parts of this path. There's a bunch of ice down here, around the corner, but it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Got chains on, so we shouldn't have an issue here. Keep an eye out down on the ice for polar bears. I don't see any at the moment, but I'm trying to watch where I'm going. Alright. Little difficult there, but we made it. Now we need to get off the road and onto the ice. That's one of the two points over there. For places of military glory. The other one, I think, is back there somewhere. And other than the logging contracts, that's all we have left for this map. There's where the Tataran learned how to fly in a previous video. There's the airport. We just need to get the rest of the way to it. All right, so we've finished the price of victory. That was a big payday. We have a fuel trailer here. The wrong kind, but we'll go ahead and fill up with everything we can get. We might have to come back over here one more time to empty it. All right, everything's full. And we are at 38 minutes, so we'll go ahead and shut things down and we'll call the video here. If you enjoyed it or if it helped you in any way in your own gameplay, please make sure you hit that like button and feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next video and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.